All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Not to be offended by that.
Ah, I see we have visitors. So is the latest drop of galactic mora. I hope you like my facility, because you're never ever leaving!
Come on, we better keep moving.
Thank you.
Grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boots!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. It While on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead. Is disgusting.
Off one! Nice work.
Would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Thank you. course.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Telepathopus on is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage.
We've got to stop Trek. Should we go to?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Battalia. Enemies detected.
Good job! You got a deal! Now go out and set the world on fire!
Bot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Just hold them off as long as you can.
Our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
Good to see you guys. Come on, I could use your help clearing the city.
Always happy to help in there.
Chairman Trek, a brief warning for. Hard
destroy Star Wars will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
His natural habitat.
Very funny.
We're sending an attack! If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
The board and I have decided to offer a little bit of incentive.
The Vlarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Captain Quark.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Star Watch defense cannon online.
Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships, one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. I'll see you in a bit.
That's one of our best sellers.
What's our destination?
I hear planet Pokitaru is very nice.
team?
Pokitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them. Good. Did my brother teach you to do that? Come on, my boat's this way!
Fully loaded!
Alright, strap in! I'm just kidding, this thing doesn't have any seatbelts. I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too. Keep moving. Oh boy, more Puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand? Them all. Come on.
Here comes some more. Face down.
Oh, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. Oh, great. More Puffoids! You got them all. Come on. So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Come on, it's not too far now. Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Excellent, we are on it. Stay here and keep safe.
Forgot to activate the bridge controls! I'm coming! Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Look, over there! The Pokitaru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Alero City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. He's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Hey, what's going on out there? I'm trying to sing my soul-stirring rendition of Let the Orion. Ain't no one gonna love me. And you're ruining the moment.
Hey, wait up! Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Let the Orion's entire anthology here. And I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet!
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness. Oh, wicked! Now you're almost too powerful! Now that's a weapon!
I'm starting.
starting to get real tired of these dwarves. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based hollow films? All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidian Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Should help you access those pumping stations. Ready to fly. Let's pick a new planet.